offered up a willingness to have discussions, would you?
Well, we are suggested talking before the poll. They rejected it. Instead, they were saying that we are looking for the half a loaf. In other words, that we were begging for inclusion in the government. We said no. We only wanted to agree on the ground rules for these elections. And they refused to talk to us. We have always said that we are always ready for a dialogue. But right now we are saying what we are ready to talk about is how another proper election can be held within the next 90 days.